Well, be what? If you have a mind to see the wine cellar, you're gonna need a key. The numbers must be rearranged to form a word you'll now find strange. An X in Roman means 10 the same, and not the rating of your brain. Change numbers to your ABCs, then rearrange them as you please. The final word you'll need to state means the same as lot or fate.
You take the high road, and I'll take the low road, and I'll find that treasure before ye. Beneath the buried bones is where you'll find the stone, and Scotland will reign forever.
You ick! You're drunk!
As a skunk. Dunna mind, old sot. Ages and ages ago, when that German Geordie was on the throne, I went on a wee treasure hunt, I did. Alas, I took the wrong turn. But it didn't matter anyway. I wouldn't have been the poor wretch to find it.
And why is that?
No matter how much whiskey I drink, or rum and gum, 6 and 6 still makes 12.
You mean, in order for the treasure to be found...
6 and 6 must make a... 13. Well, now I've done it. I've hit rock bottom. Where do you think you're going? No one leaves till we've shed a drop or two.
Thank you.
You must place your bottles within the rack and build a path from black to black. You can choose any hole to place your rot, but always remember to block old sod. Play for a while and you might find that the shortest path is that which winds. Perhaps you've had a wee bit of bad luck, but move yourself and I'll get us unstuck.